a true freshman first start against a top 10 opponent.
Like, there was a couple plays that he got beat, but it wasn't like it was just completely just blown play. He was actually, like, where he needed to be. I'm just saying, like, you know, a perfectionist would probably be like, oh, he could have stopped this or something, you know. But other than that, dude, like you said, though, first start, led the game in tackles. And it just, he moves so effortlessly.